Internal condoms, also known as female condoms, go inside your vagina or anus and are used during sex. Like other condoms, they help prevent STDs in pregnancy. Internal condoms are easy to use. For vaginal sex, squeeze the sides of the inner ring at the closed end of the condom and slide it deep into your vagina. For anal sex, remove the inner ring and insert the condom into your anus with your finger. Leave the open end of the condom outside of your body. During sex, make sure the penis or sex toy goes into the condom and doesn't slip outside of the condom, or push the open end of the condom all the way inside you. Internal condoms are one-time use only, so use a new one every time you have sex. Internal condoms work great with other birth control methods, like the pill or IUD, for extra pregnancy preventing power. And unlike other types of birth control, internal condoms also help protect you from STDs. Internal condoms can be harder to get than traditional condoms. You can get them online, at many Planned Parenthood health centers, other family planning and health clinics, and in drugstores with a prescription from your nurse or doctor. Want to learn more about internal condoms? Check out PlannedParenthood.org.